Kentucky State Senator is proposing a new bill to cut down on the amount of time that students are spending on school buses. Louisville Senator David Yates has been working to find solutions to the bus driver shortage since Jefferson County Public Schools' disastrous start to the school year. Senate Bill 92 would allow districts to use vans and other vehicles that do not require a commercial driver's license. Yates believes this will give districts more options when it comes to setting their routes.